If the promise holds true, I think this has the chance to change healthcare.
He's talking about resveratrol, a substance found in red wine that, concentrated in the form of a simple pill, could significantly extend life.
Our goal is to prevent and forestall many of the diseases that strike us as we reach 50, 60, and 70, all with one pill.